Coming up on the Next 21 this week, State's Attorney John McCarthy informs the County Council that the problem with gangs is increasing. No, that's not a new ride at Ocean City. That's a windmill. And finally, U.S. Congressman John Delaney made an announcement that may change political future. All this and more coming up on the season finale of 21 this week, right here on MCM.